No.
Is it recording?
Yeah, it's recording.
Oh, good evening, everybody. We're about to board our flight. I'll be your air hostess this evening. Now, carefully follow my instruction with regard to safety matters on the airplane. Please be advised that there will be no sexual performances on the airplane today.
Except with me. Oh, look, monks. Monkeys. Monkeys.
Here we have a species, a very rare one indeed. Are you scared?
Yes. Shit myself.
That was the whole life.
Welcome to the jungle.
First things first. Here are my sandals. This is the coconut we found last night. Check this shit out. Look, sandals. This is the lagoon. We kayaked all the way to that island this morning.
You come with me this one. You'll see what's dubbed as the most beautiful lagoon in the world.
This is our bar. Closed because we're up nice and early.
This is where we're going to shake our tits tonight at the free cocktail party. You can see all the fishies down there.
Screensaver.
Ah! Oh. I'm gonna go for a second.
It gets really deep really fast. Really fast.
That's so nice.
Notice how. Notice everybody how Carla took her thongs off before she went in the ocean. Look at me. Got my sandals, I can go wherever I want.
Shut up. My sandals are disgusting, Michael.
It's only 10:30.
I think I've died and gone to heaven.
Hey, broken coconut.
Seriously, are we like the only people at this resort?
Look at my talking flap.
Your coconut flap. It doesn't look real. It looks like a set on a Hollywood movie.
No, I'm lying in this hammock and I'm thinking, when I fell asleep, and one of these lovely little coconuts dropped down. Smash. Right there.
Welcome to the Discovery Channel. I am Carla and I'm about to teach you about this plant. See this plant? It has a defense mechanism if you touch it. It closes. Let's get a better one up here, shall we?
Yeah, there's in here. Can't see the screen. Oh, and sometimes it... No, it doesn't do that.
It doesn't do that.
Zinga.
These Polynesian flowers that you'll find everywhere at this resort, in your room, on birds.
In your mum. These bad boys right here, they light up with fire at night time. All night, every night. Went to the toilet and this mofo just attacked me. Fucking better be gone, man. Oh shit.
Look at the size of this motherfucker. You're fucking huge, mate. I'll eat ya.
Peach cocktail, very much so. Oh, I broke a nail. There were other tourists there. A duffel bag, I'd say. What could be in there? Approaching the police station so we can get our $2.50 license. Oh, can I get off? Oh, my ass. James just left the police station.
Cook Islands driver's license.
He's got his Cook Islands driver's license for $2.50.
Yeah.
Pretty proud of yourself, aren't you?
That's how we roll.
That's how we roll. We are badass.
Let's go check out the hospital, huh?
Let's check out the hospital. This is where our friend lives. We met a friend.
That works.
Oh, work, sorry.
Is he from 3 weeks from London?
He's from 3 weeks from London, where I'm from. Whose camera is this?
Mum's.
Thanks, Mum, for letting us use the video camera.
I don't think she took it.
Huh?
I don't even think she was up to it.
Whoops, sorry.
Thanks, Pop, for letting me borrow your credit card.
You can see now on the Discovery Channel, here we have the goat, the local goat.
Carla, seashell hunting.
You can see the pretty seashell.
Oh, in your boobies.
You can see the pretty seashells. Turn it off for a sec.
Carla, smile for a photo. Baywatch.
We're going to an island that they filmed Survivor on.
This is our first island.
Those rocks they use for water planes.
They have water planes, and this is where the passengers disembark and get their luggage off. Similar to the Adelaide airport, just with no runway, no buildings, no staff, no nothing.
Okay, let's check out this joint and pretend like we're Survivor contestants. Yeah, let's totally walk across the whole island. There's an opening here, bar. Yeah. It's so beautiful here. There's so many little islands.
Carla,
if I win the cross lotto, I'm going to buy one.
The tribe has spoken.
The tribe has spoken, James.
Watch me out, leave the island.
This is so awesome. Obviously, they build little tracks for the contestants to go through. They don't just let them struggle around in the bush.
All right. I'll be grilled.
So maybe this is a campsite of...
All right.
Possibly one of the teams. James, this looks like a little campsite, doesn't it? It's a very small island, so if the two tribes lived on here, they could easily converse. Some little hermit crabs feasting on coconut.
Island,
oh, look at these little crabbies, babe. You can't escape, little crabby, little crabby. Hello. These crabs bite. I tried to pick one up and it got me. Oh, it is.
Check this bad boy out.
I hope it gets you. I hope it gets you.
That's what Bear Grylls does. All right. Now, you got to peel this man out and then eat it. If it doesn't work, I've got 20 bucks in my pocket. I can always go buy a meat pie. And then you break the leg off.
Don't you dare do it. Poor crab, he just wants to stroll with his mates.
There's no path down here, Carla.
No, we are so pathing down here.
Carla.
Just come over here. Oh, there's... So totally, you can see how they could build their campsites here. And the water's just so blue. I would love to be stranded here. Apparently volcanoes... made these islands split, this one and that one that I'm pointing to, about 1.5 million years ago. And there's volcanic rocks on these islands. Go, James.
Oh, it's warm. It is so warm.
Bit warm. There's some birdies. There's a big bird. Big bird right in front of us, shaking his booty. Maybe James. Today on the Discovery Channel.
We're looking at volcanic rocks.
Carla, look at the volcanic rocks. This is the volcanic rock.
Where the tribes made weapons from these volcanic rocks. I touched it. Now I'll have volcanic powers. Can't really capture the beauty, you have to see it with your own eyes, so get your asses over here.
Take us back. I can't juice. Ah, look at this giant one.
Wait till it comes out.
Oh,
sorry,
mate.
Babe.
Sorry, buddy.
Okay, on the Discovery Channel, we don't do that here.
Oh, there's heaps of them.
Whoa.
Oh, good one. I found one.
What's with the crabs?
Take this bad boy out.
What bad boy? Is he even alive, babe?
Yeah, he was just moving. Anyone home?
Don't know. I think he killed it.
No, I'm cute.
You're the worst Discovery Channel host everywhere. James is getting impatient. He's had a long day. He's tired. That's the shit right there.
Switch it off now.
I tapped that yesterday.
Yeah, if you want, gentlemen, if you want, ask you to take a very, very expensive restaurant for a special occasion, and maybe to buy a very expensive dress, right? Yeah. Here's my advice, don't buy a dress, buy a sarong. Only cost you $18. Cheap, but you can turn the sarong into a very expensive dress, right? So you come back home, you tell your wife that you couldn't buy the dress, right? You apologize to her, and you give her a kiss, just like this one. Now, if you really, really love your wife or your girlfriend, here's a sarong to prove their love to her. Okay? Right. Now you wrap the sarong around your wife or your girlfriend, and then you come right at the front. You grab the two ends. Alright, now, the two ends, you tie these two ends behind your back. That's tie number one. Alright, now tie number two. Put the two ends right in the front, you tie a single knot and then pull it slowly towards your partner's coconut. Okay, and then you start to twist this. Now these two lift the oil.
Looks good, huh?
Oh, wow.
Okay. There you go. Gentlemen, you also have easy access. Now you fold the sarong like this, okay? You fold it like this, and then the two ends, you tie them together. And make sure you tie a very tiny double knot. Very tiny double knot. Alright, so here you go. And then you open the sarong and you should have two armholes. Ta-da! There you go. That was good. Alright. Now, turn number three. Put these two together right at the front. Okay, and just before your partner's coconuts, grab this around here. Okay? And then let this go. Alright? Then we tie these two together.
everybody. It's raining today, so we thought we'd show you our little casa. It's been freshly made up, so I'll take you for a tour. Let's turn this around. Okay. Boys toilet, girls toilet. They have fresh flowers everywhere here. James. Hey. I'm drenched because I've been running in the rain. Yeah, let's check the rest of it out. Hey, good looking. Alright. Bed's over here, so let's come up the stairs to that. And then we are on the highest point of the hut. And outside you can see the lagoon. But yeah, really bad weather today. It's our last day here. Our last full day. We leave tomorrow to go to Rarotonga for a few days. Here we are in Rarotonga on the Discovery Channel. And we're off to see the mystical waterfall. Look at this view, just quickly. Yeah, we're in Rarotonga.
Hello there.
That's the way we came from. I'm coming, Jeebus. We're in not the most appropriate outfit for this kind of activity, but anyway, here we go. Discovery Channel. Or maybe we go through there. Yeah, you can track up here.
Okay, this is our resort in the Rarotonga, our room. It's in a small room. This is the bathroom where Carla's putting sunscreen on. We just arrived, and these are open and closed. When you're on the toilet, you can, what's the view? Carla, this is our door. Wow. Ow. Bananas. I got a lovely pizza, suck shit on him. Tastes good. Tastes good. Yeah.
Hello. Can you feel my banana?
Oh, you did. Banana tree.
Can you
look at that. Yummy. Chris would eat that up. Carla's snorkeling. Last one. Hungry.